Welcome to your new life. It's time to decide how you'd like to look. First, hey, slow down! You haven't completely customized. Welcome, friend, to Metropaville. I see that you're interested in our 12-step life quest program. Excellent. Click on the Self-Help Center to get started. Here you can see the 12 steps of our program represented as 12 wedges of pie. Excellent. You've selected a life challenge and can now see the tasks you'll need to perform. It's time for you to explore the secret. Let's grab life by the horns. The first thing you'll need is a job. Next, select one of the jobs you're qualified for. Now you can see the requirements for the job you've selected. When you're ready, click the apply button. High five, you got the job. Now let's make some money. Click on your new. Excellent. Now click next. Click the work button. You've done it. You've completed your first life challenge. Keep completing life. Completing that life challenge has unlocked another part of this life quest. Go ahead. Pick the next. You can find vehicles at Rick's Rollers Vehicle Store on the east side of town. When you complete a life challenge, I'll unlock more locations for you. Keep completing life challenges if you want me to unlock the rest. Did you hear that? Try visiting the diner for some affordable food. Shea What is Metropaville's most affordable restaurant. Click on a food item for more. Great! You've satisfied your hunger for today.
Everyone kept saying that our spoons were too greasy.
What a busy day! You've used up all of your time. Your current home is in. Since you're new in town, you get a special happiness bonus. Next, if you have any pets, they'll also give you a pet sleep bonus in the form of happiness. Every night, your time units reset to full capacity. If you head home early and go to sleep before the end of the day, you will get a time bonus. You'll also lose time units if you forget to eat. And in the end, you will wake up with this many time units for the next day. Finally, each day rewards you with life points that add to your total score. This screen shows you the details of your current life challenge. It'll also show how well your rival is progressing if you've challenged someone. After 100 days, I'll check in with you to see how many life quests you've completed and record your score. Don't worry, you can keep playing after that. Be sure to watch your happiness meter carefully. The happier you. At Rick's Rollers, you can buy vehicles to help you travel around the city more quickly.
Get out of your dreams and end up.
You're well on your way to becoming an... Welcome home. Here you can relax to gain happiness, go to sleep early, change your clothes, and even deck. Relaxing consumes time units, but in... Here at City Hall, you can browse. You're doing great! Now it's time to select the final piece of this life quest. You can find pets at I Can Has Pets Pet Store in the mall.